how you doing? Welcome. So this is really what LA is all about. It's about the history of the food chain here in Los Angeles. It's about one of the best chefs in the city. And it's about kind of like our connection to the people and what's going on, not only in the streets, but also where the food is going in Los Angeles. And so we're gonna try to pull that together for one night on February 29th. We figured that leap day of a leap year would be perfect for them.
It's a rare day.
It's a rare day.
Wednesday, February 29th.
We're gonna have a rare burger. You know, and we're gonna have some fun. You know, most of all, we're gonna have some fun. But behind that fun, we're gonna bring the history of Los Angeles together,
and we're gonna mix it up and bring in some flavors and some textures, a lot of cross fertilization.
I'm doing a burger.
Yeah, screw it up.
I'll blame it on Harvey if you do. I'm doing a burger and Chef, what are you doing?
I'm doing a shukfutani, but Korean style. Korean flavors, textures, aromas, that kimchi funk with great pork sausage.
And I'm doing a burger New Jersey style.
Oh, and then abalone risotto.
Oh, yeah. Abalone risotto in the vein of a Korean dish called jeonbokju, which is abalone porridge, which is steamed, thinly sliced out of Santa Barbara abalone, steamed within rice. But we'll take the Italian approach to it. And add a fish sauce, soy vinaigrette.
Are you going to put some uni in it? Or
I think some uni on top, and then some really, really thin julienne ginger, kind of like you see at maybe Din Tai Fung or something like that. Herbs and then the vinaigrette.
Really, really good.
All right. We have to get some meat. We have to make